Hi, welcome back to Trico channel. Today we are going to do how to use Bounce and VOGO app in Bangalore. So first we are going to do
Bounce.
Macha, Bounce.
Macha, VOGO macha.
RTR Bounce we have to do first, okay?
Why? First we will do VOGO.
In Bounce we can drop wherever we need. But in VOGO, we should drop in VOGO station only, Mr. RTR.
Whatever it may, Mr. Rai. VOGO will do first.
See RTR, I'm elder than you. You should hear my words, na?
No, the trend got changed, Mr. Rai. Even you should listen youngster words also.
Oh, stop da. You have this much beard and you are playing like children. We'll put toes and see, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Give one coin. Bounce.
Yes, I won. We are going to bounce.
Don't forget, VOGO also is there.
First, we should download the app from Play Store. We should type Bounce. We already downloaded the app. So we should open. And we should sign in with our number. We should give location permission also. Then only we can see nearest vehicle. For booking, we should add our driving license, friend, back and one selfie. If it's there in your gallery, you can add that one also. No problem. After that, one confirmation message will come. After taking one bike means after we want to give where we want to drop, we should give that drop location. Just now I am giving Gita Colony. How much it will come your fare, it will show estimate fare. You can use Paytm or you can link with PhonePe, we can do that thing. After that we should give confirm. We should give terms and condition. So if we reach near the vehicle photo will come like this. So the vehicle is here. And if we want to identify means, see sound, it will make sound also. This is keyless scooter. So if we put swipe to unlock means it will get unlocked. There is a option for open trunk, we can open dicky, but for some bikes helmet won't be there. Okay, we'll see. Now our time is going on. So there is no helmet in the dicky, so we are going for like call to customer care. And now we just book one bounce. There was no helmet in that one, so I suddenly called to the customer care. And they are telling, sir, you don't have your private helmet. That is not an issue, right? And I told, two guys are there, means what we will do. Then they told, sir, we will only provide one helmet like that. Okay, one helmet only, not there. After that, customer service was good, actually. He was telling, sir, kindly you go to bounce app and cancel this ride. Okay, I said, okay. After that, I done. I took one parking picture. I given where that location. Yeah, they didn't charge anything. And we canceled that trip, actually. Customer service was so good for bounce actually, and we'll try for next bike. So again we are going to check another bike, S1691. Go down, we'll see. So we'll check whether helmet is there, one green button is there. If we plus this means it will get on. Yeah, helmet is there. In this bounce at last, this is our third one, we got helmet. Okay, let's go on for a ride. So now we are going to end trip. For that end trip, we should do like we don't want to put that pin again, we should put like hash entrip, then it will get entrip. After that we should upload one photo, yes. Parking photo we should upload. Landmark Gita Colony, 20th Acros. Hey guys, finally we finish our trip now. It was so good, but for third bike only we got helmet. And yeah, if you are giving means we can give some 3.5 rating for bounce. It's good actually, we drop in front of our room. Okay, thank you. And now we are going to
VOGO.
We want to download the app from Play Store. After that we should give allow location and we should type our 10 digit phone number. One OTP will come, it will get directly verified. Then we can see where and all its nearby VOGO stations are there.
After that, we should upload our driving license front and back. It will take some time for confirmation. If it get confirmation, means payment option will be there. We should link with Paytm and we should pay that. Now it's done, and after going to VOGO station, we can get this scan option. So first of all, we should give alert and we should scan the code. After 10 seconds, the engine will get on and we should put this button on off. Then now it's got on. But another disadvantage is that means we don't have helmet in VOGO. Like they are saying that some guys will take and go, that's why they are not keeping. Yeah, it's happening nowadays in bounds, that are happening. We won't get VOGO everywhere, we will get only in VOGO station. And one security will be there for looking, take care of that things and all. They will take care of, they will do some maintenance for this one. It's good actually. So let's go. While riding, if you want to take one rest stop, like if you want to buy things or what, means like one post ride option is there in your phone. If we press that, means vehicle will get post suddenly, so no one can take your bike. See, one sound came. See, it's not working. We can't on that again. If you want to start, means one resume button is there, we should click that one. Trying to unlock your button. Now it's got. See, now it's got on. That is one, like, it's a good option for the VOGO given for us.
So
we done with both of the app, Bounce and VOGO. How you felt, Ravi, about Bounce?
Bounce always providing helmets, but sometimes some fellows stole the helmets. So that is the main problem.
VOGO is the same, like that only we felt that some people are stealing helmets. Because of that, VOGO has stopped providing helmets. So better if we want to take VOGO, we should carry our private helmets, and we should drop in another same station or VOGO station only.
But Bounce, we can drop wherever we want.
Both the apps are good. It's good for rental things and all. Nowadays Bangalore is getting heavy traffic, and so it's time to wind up our video. Thanks for watching.
So don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel
Trikua
for more updates. Stay tuned. Bye bye.